The stain is from, whoa! Tried to jump right up in my lap. Let's get your picture. Put that little tooties hanging off your big old lip. Good morning, folks. Thanks for joining me here in Boone County, Missouri. I am definitely a believer that that snooze button on an alarm clock was put there for a purpose. I'm not a real early getting up person. And typically, I've got a lot to do in the morning to take care of the mob. You know, those guys. But I guess as the weather gets hotter, I'm going to have to get up earlier. Dang it! I think I'm all ready to go. So let's get out there and get after them. Tally ho. And we're off. Oh, you got that purple worm again today? Well, yeah. I mean, it didn't show any signs of stopping the last place I was fishing, so I just brought him along. See ya. Water's a little bit stained today, and water temperature is 70. I'm pretty sure the stain is from all the rain. That makes sense, doesn't it? The stain is from, whoa! That rascal tried to jump right up in my lap. Nice fish. Very, very healthy, fat fish. This nice bass is 16 and a quarter, 16 and a half. See ya. Here's the stuff I'll be fishing in today. It's all over the banks. And just like Lorraine and I found out the other day, you just have to fish in it. And this little finesse worm will slide through that stuff really well. And the key is to do it slowly. Slowly drag this through that hydrilla. I think we're gonna have a good day. Just have a funny feeling. It's another very nice fish. Thank you. I'm just going to show you what I'm not going to be showing, which is these little guys, because they're going to hammer me all day long. I'll just click them in and not worry about the footage, okay? Okay, same thing is happening right over there. I was watching my line, and I would throw it in there with the worm on it, and the line would go, whoosh, 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 and then I would set it, but nothing. So maybe they're bluegill or crappie. Let's see. Well, I think we're going to see what it is. If I can get it up out of that hydrilla, this feels like another pretty heavy fish. That's crazy. Come on now. All right, so he's got a little bit of salad in his mouth. That's what's making him so heavy. You bluegill impersonators are just crazy. But it's fun to catch you. That's another nice one. See you later. I'm going to pitch you over there so you're not in my spot. Maybe it wasn't a bluegill. Maybe it was just one of these little guys. And when I saw something yanking on my worm but not getting caught, oh, goodness gracious. I thought it was a bluegill, so I switched to this ultralight. Well, Okay, come on. Do your thing. This crazy little ultralight is so much fun to use, but it's always a hold your breath, because you never know what might happen. That's a nice fish. Come on. Oopsie. Get in there. Right in there. There you go. Alright. That was not a bluegill. Definitely not a bluegill. That's a big beauty. I can't see a thing in this viewfinder on a sunny day. There we go. I see you now. Alright, let's get some statistics on you, buddy. I'd have to say this big girl is a girl. Even though I'm not a biologist, you know what I'm saying? Comes in at a little over 19. 19 and a quarter, probably. Wow. She comes in at... Okay. Do not be alarmed. It was caught on a split-tail QR tooties. Let's get your picture. Put that little tooties hanging off your big old lip. All right. Nice to have met you. See you again sometime, I hope. Same general location, but I don't think this is a bluegill. Oh, goodness. That's a good fish, too. Now I'm starting to impress myself. Beautiful. This big bass comes in at, let's see, 16, 17 and a quarter. Wow, nice. I'm getting into some big ones here today. Feisty. All right. Let's throw something a little different at him. I'm out here in 6 feet of water right now, believe it or not, and that's all hydrilla. So I couldn't fish in it. So I said, well, let me just throw something out here in the more open water. Yeah. Gotta love it, spinnerbait. Nice fish. So I switched to a jig. Fish here. How much salad? Would you like some salad with your fish? Yes, thank you. No escaping the salad today. Mentioned this lake was a PBJ lake, and it loves it. Ooh. All right, come on. I'm declaring the day purple curly tail worm day. I don't see any eggs. Just fat fish. Catch you later, bye. Are you a big bluegill? You look like a pretty good sized bluegill. No such luck. By the way, I finished making a how to make these video, so watch for that if you're interested in figuring out how to make this little magic thing. See ya. This will probably be the last fish of the day, but I think for sure we found out that the morning bite was the best. Comes as no surprise. And once that Mr. Sunshine gets straight overhead, it's nappy time for them and for us. See you next time. Well, folks, thanks for going along today. I hope you enjoyed the show. I certainly enjoyed getting out today and once again reaffirming that the morning bite is the way to go, especially when we're near the summer months. So we'll say goodbye for today. Had a wonderful time. Saying from our house to your house, God bless.